the Jewish baby boys have to be thrown in the Nile River.
Oh! I'm going to get all the more Jewish babies.
My baby will drown if I put him in the River Nile. Please watch him.
He finds a burning bush and then he hears the voice.
Moshe, take off your shoes because you're standing on a holy place.
Go back to the drawing and tell Pharaoh to let my people go.
I am not going because I don't have a good voice. I am afraid of Pharaoh.
I will tell your brother Aharon to come help you.
Moshe went to Mitzrayim.
Let my people go.
No, no, no. I will not let them go. Do that.
ribbit.